Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hi, this is Sanaya Irani and I'm here on Pinkvilla today. I do want to say that before I started this 12-year journey, there was obviously a journey of like 3.5 years, 4 years of struggle, which was not a fun journey, but I guess everyone has to go through their struggles. But besides that, I feel extremely grateful, extremely blessed with the kind of work that I have got, the kind of work that I have done. Like today, when I look back at it, I'm like, I think I was in TV at its best. I think TV was making the kind of content that I genuinely wanted to do. I wasn't just doing because I wanted to work. I genuinely wanted to do that content. I was happy about most of the shows that I did. I was happy, satisfied. Then I moved on into the web world and I hope to do a lot more work on the web. It's unfortunate, like I hear this a lot. People who make web shows don't really want to touch TV people. I mean, I'm barring out like an Alt Balaji or something like that. But I know there are lots of productions who say, TV say, nah. So I think that's really, really sad. I think that's very sad for people who are like me, who want to work on the web and who will work on the web. I will do lots of good work. I actually love this phase and I didn't think I would love it as much because I remember when I used to do TV, I had a couple of friends who used to be like, Sanu, how do you do this? How do you go to work every single day? Don't you get exhausted? And I was like, no. I was like, I love it. I love my job. I think it was also the kind of shows that I was doing that made me really happy. But of course, now when I look at it, I've done a web show. It's so much more convenient. You shoot for like 25 days, 30 days, sometimes at a stretch or you don't. And then you have this break. You have this time for your life to do things. I think there's so much more to life than just, making money or being famous or everyone should know who Sanaya Irani is. No. Like, I have so much more in my life other than that I want to do. One life, I want to enjoy it to the fullest, and I think this allows me to. I think doing web shows or doing a film, having a little bit of a break in between. It's not like I'm not doing TV. It's not like I've said, no, I main TV nahi karungi. Aisa nahi hai. Something great for me, it's good work. I don't care which platform it is on. So if I get it, I'll do it. You'll find Sanaya watching a lot of TV, a lot of Netflix, a lot of Amazon. She will do her yoga. I love to swim. I love to travel. I just want to say to all those people out there, I love what I do. I love my job more than I think you guys love watching me. I love doing it, guys. But I think you guys have loved me over the years so much is because of the right choices I've made. If I had just made wrong choices and done things, anything because mujhe kaam karna hai ya paise kamane hai, I think I wouldn't have received as much love. So I think just have faith, hold on, and till then, enjoy my holiday pictures, guys. Come on, it's the best thing ever. Travel, it'll change you. Like, I mean, I know every actor says this, that main har baar kuch alag karna chahti hu, because that's true. That's true. As an actor, you're extremely greedy and you want to do something different. And I remember each and every one of my roles. Miley Jab Hum Tum, Is Pyaar Ko Kya Naam Doon, extremely challenging, extremely, like, there were days where I used to be like, why am I doing this? And I think, like, now when I think of my film, I thought that I'm gonna nail this. I read the script and I'm like, this is it. 12 years of acting, bang on. And I was in for the biggest shock of my life. I think film acting is just so different, so different. For the first 10 days of my film, I remember I was thinking I've made the biggest mistake of my life. People are going to laugh at me. They're going to be like, why did she do this? She's so silly. She's not even done a good job. And I couldn't do what was required of me after 10 years of being an actor. I think TV and film has a very different acting style. And I was, by the 20th day of my film, I was like, I made a very good decision. I did something that was challenging. I did something that was new, something that I'm excited about. Like, now I'm like, bring it on, I can do this too. So yeah, it was good. I'm very, very extremely critical of my own work. And yes, I did play something very different in Zindabad, but when I saw it, I felt that I could have done better. I'm not saying it was bad, but because I'm so critical of my work, but now I know what it was. After doing a film, I know the difference. And now if I had to go do that again, I know what I would have done right or wrong. it's very weird. Now that I've done this film, I've realized a lot of things. So when I did Miley Jab Hum Tum, it was a girl who barely spoke. I was not allowed to speak. I was smile bhi thoda bahut, niche dekho, shy. That's not me. Like, if people know how I am, that's not me. You know, like, always, like, I found that a little hard to do, but I did it anyway. Then there was Khushi, who was coming from a small town, jhalli. I'm not like that. I'm crazy, I'm fun, I'm stupid, I'm all of that, but I'm not Khushi. So to play that, I remember I used to find that extremely hard. I remember Gul used to be like, what are you doing? Come on, Sanaya, focus, focus. And I'm like, what do I do? How do I do this? But slowly, slowly, I think because TV gives you do it over such a long span of time, it gives you the opportunity to grow into your character. I think if people see Khushi in the first episode and see her probably in the 25th episode, there'll be a big difference. But when you do web series and films, you don't get that opportunity. You have those many episodes and you have to nail it in that. Characters that you have to create, like Khushi was a creation, Gunjan was a creation. I had to create a girl who was not outspoken or whatever. But characters like Zindabad, where she's just a raw agent, she's a normal person. I mean, I don't have to create something. She wasn't different, she wasn't loud or she wasn't quiet. She was a normal person doing a job. I think that's the hardest to nail. When you're doing a web series or I did my web series or film, they were just normal people with everyday emotions. And to bring that out and still make it not look like Sanaya. Like, it shouldn't look like Sanaya is feeling this. So that was a battle. I can't pick. Definitely not colleagues. That's my least favorite. I keep telling him, I was like, maybe we shouldn't work together. Because, you know, you have that thoda upar niche, taking each other for granted. And I'm like, I value what I have with you at home way more than making money with you on screen. If it's a short term, like for example, a web series, I would happily do it. Because it's a short lived thing. But anything that is long, I would avoid. I'm telling you, when people rank me sexiest, I don't feel sexy. That's just not me feeling sexy. And I genuinely feel that they don't rank me for sexy. I think they just rank me because they love me. I think I'm cute, I think I'm pretty, she's sweet, she has all this, all of that I have. I just don't think I'm sexy. My mum, my dad, my brother, my sister, and my baby, Kukuchu. My baby. Oh, I'm watching Money Heist. It's a Spanish show. I am like totally binge watching it right now. So that's what I am obsessing. And Game of Thrones, of course. I would want to be the Daenerys Targaryen, but there's so much nudity that I don't think I would have the guts to. So maybe I would be Arya. Arya, just like, there was just a sneak peek. Who are my co-stars? I married Mohit, guys, come on. But co-star, acting wise, no, we used to have fun then, yeah. Mohit and Barun. At least watch 25 times, Friends. Nothing else. So I am Sanaya and I want to make a difference. Guys, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to Pinkvilla.